indaba yokumeleleka kwenu nina bamangalelwa elifikayo kulolu daba kubonakale ukuthi ke nithola obana abazonimela obana abazonimela njengoba manje basebenza khona abakhishwe lapha abalijadeli ukuthi abazolekelela lolu daba nizohlukaniswa benihlukaniselwe bona bameli bonke labo bonakale-ke ukuthi usuka lapho kudaba benza njani. Umangalelwa-ke ka-16 inkosi yenkantolo ikhiphe incwadi kegunyaza ukuboshwa kwakhe ngoba nangelokhu engafike enkantolo ikhiphe incwadi kegunyaza ukuthi makaboshwe. Imali yakhe yebheyili izobe isigodlwa ngumbuso ngenhloso yokuthi ngizogcinidliwa le mali yebheyili ingabisabuyela kuye. Yena kufaneleke abomthetho bamthungathe bamthole bambuyisele abe ngaphakathi ey'toksini lolu daba lihambe seqhamu ey'toksini engasekho ngaphandle ngebheyili. Umangalelwa ka-82 yena-ke kuzwakele ukuthi khona isimana esimehlele kodwa naye inkosi yenkantolo iyayikhiphe incwadi egunyaza ukuboshwa kwakhe kodwa le ncwadi izogcinwa-ke kuze kube ukuthi-ke kuyabonakala ukuthi ngomhlaka-26 uyafika nila inkantolo mhlawumbe-ke namaphepha akavezayo phela ukuthi ulehlelwe esimozini asekela lokho. Ngaleyo ndlela-ke ilona suku okufanele ubuye ngalo lolu lomhlaka-26 kanovemba 2024 ngo-8:30 isikhathi libe senila nonke kuyezwakala.
Mr. Court, this is your worship. I have a request, your worship, from the defense, those who have fresh USBs or have brought to their laptops, that if they may furnish me with those so that I can start populating the docket, your worship.